I have so many lovely memories that I've created with my father. He taught me a lot of my first few sports, from playing badminton to dribbling a basketball to actually riding a bicycle. But my most special memory that we created was a game that we used to play. We called it Visya, which I have no idea how I came up with that word, but it was this little game where I would go hide and he'd pretend to be this monster, and if he got hold of me then I'd get tickled a lot. And my sister, my older sister, used to be like my little guardian angel who'd come to protect me from this monster called Visya. I think it's always very important to have a hands-on father. Both parents are equally important and both parents play an equal role. So it's great to have a father and a mother who both equally contribute in their own special manner. I think the challenges that a father faces, I'm not a father, so I wouldn't have first-hand experience at that, but I'm sure that back then also fathers had certain challenges, and even today they do. I think when I was in school, because we had the weekends off, and so did our father, sometimes on Saturdays my mother would be working, but our father would take us out. He'd take us rock climbing. He used to take us for these classes. He used to take us horse riding, kayaking. I think it was so much fun growing up in Delhi and being able to do all of these things thanks to our father. Top three films that we could and we would watch again together would be Kung Fu Panda. I think we watched those films so many times together. He loves it. Megamind and probably Madagascar, which is funny because all these three are animated films. I think the fact that both of us like to learn a lot, we are constantly learning, constantly reading. Also, both of us are philosophers of the family, so we love debating on philosophy, and I think that we're quite similar that way. I think the most precious gift that I've received from my father is time. He's given me a lot of his time, a lot of his energy, and a lot of his love. One of my best memories of a holiday as a child was when our parents took us to the Andamans. I think the most beautiful islands, clear, crystal clear water. It was all blue and green and all very scenic. I think I still remember we did a lot of snorkeling and we did a lot of diving. So I think those were my best memories.